The trouble with iPhone pictures is nobody sees them. Even the people who take them don't look at them anymore, and they certainly don't make prints. I know from experience that the less you have, the more creative you have to become. Maybe it's not necessarily a sign of creativity that you can turn every picture into its opposite. I take selfies myself, of course, but it's not photography. Looking into a mirror is not an act of photography. Photography was invented to be some sort of more truthful testimony of our world than painting. It's not really linked to the notion of truth anymore. People look at photographs and think something is done to them. I'm in search of a new word for this new activity that looks so much like photography, but isn't photography anymore. Please let me know if you have a word for it.